is Clara Hoffens. I'm going to recite the poem A Poison Tree by Olympic. I was angry with my friend, I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe, I told it not, my wrath did grow. I watered it in my fears, night and morning with my tears. And I sent it with smiles and with soft, deceitful ones. It grew both day and night, and it bore an apple bright. And my foe beheld it shine, and he knew it was mine. And into my garden stole, when the night bell the pole. In the morning glad I see, my foe outstretched beneath the tree.